I do not know if you have not noticed. Power, money, sex are the most important thing in this world. Though you may pretend to worship God and go to church and follow some beastly little guru or whatever he is, that is the main urge. And as long as one is conditioned in that pattern, you cannot possibly bring about right relationship between man and man, live peacefully, lived with extraordinary sense of joy and clarity.